New information tonight on the boom in sales and cleaning supplies. According to some estimates, the pandemic led to more than double the usual sales of aerosol disinfectants, bath wipes, and other multi-purpose cleaners. Way 31 wanted to know how that demand is impacting local stores. Way 31's Ashley Carter joins us live outside Paper Plus of Athens. They told her that they have been busy since the coronavirus began. Ashley.
Paper Plus of Athens just closed a little over an hour ago, but when they're open, customers can come inside and grab hand sanitizers, masks, disinfectant sprays, and other cleaning supplies that they need. The store manager told me since the pandemic began, they've seen a lot of new faces inside.
We've really picked up a lot of walk-in traffic. More people have found out about us. And we have waiting lists now for certain supplies, which we haven't had in the past.
Carrie Haygood is the sales and office manager at Paper and Plus of Athens. She told me the store has been open for 16 years, but she says this year is the busiest they've ever been. Haygood told me customers are mostly after personal protective gear like masks and gloves, but are also buying things like disinfectants and hand sanitizer. She says it takes a lot of organization on their part to make sure they have enough supplies to meet their customers' needs.
I place orders at least 3 times a week, and I constantly keep in touch with my vendors to make sure that I'm in line to get any of the products.
Haygood said she doesn't think the boom in business is going away anytime soon.
I do feel like it will pick up as more businesses open because some of them are still closed. A lot of the churches are still closed. And so once everything gets back going and everything gets back in order, they're definitely going to need more cleaning supplies.
And Haygood says they're doing everything they can to stick around and be there for their customers.
Our customers do need us right now, and yes, it's we feel very fortunate that we are able to help so many.
Haygood told me they're also offering curbside pickup for their customers, so they're just getting whatever the customers need and delivering those items right to their cars. Live in Athens, Ashley Carter, Way 31 News.